Brayden, what are you looking at?
The little stuff.
Are they prairie dogs? See the prairie dogs out there?
Some of them are fighting.
They're fighting?
And some of them.
They've dug all their holes there, haven't they? Whoop, there he goes running. Where's he going? Is he going to go in his hole? Is that their hole right there? You're making a honk noise.
Can you stop making it?
Well, there they're going, down in their hole. That's where they live, down in the hole. Do you think they have a condo down there?
Don't worry.
Are you, Brayden? Are you at the wild animal park? Look, he's wanting you to look at him. Look. He says, don't you have some more bread for me? Look. You feeding there, Landon? Are you feeding it the piggies?
Yeah, they just shake their head.
They sticking their nose through there to get something to eat.
Be happy. Do you like this?
The landlord says your rent is late.
Look at you.
Aren't they? They're little bitty. You feeding them, Brayden?
Do you like grass? Do you like grass?
Look at me, I'm happy.
What's the name of your horse? Is it Lightning?
Be happy.
Yeah, what's the name of your horse? Thunder. Thunder and Lightning. I grew up on one of these horses when I was their age, little, well, actually about Brayden's age, a Shetland pony. His name was Shorty. He was a retired circus pony. We didn't even have to go to Egypt. Just Gentry, Arkansas to ride a camel. So very cool. We haven't. What's petting? Is that a kangaroo? Is that a baby kangaroo? Yeah. Look at his tail. Is that a nice kangaroo? What do you call a baby kangaroo?
Joey.
A Joey? Awesome. Look here. Are you chasing fish? Chasing the little fish? In Natural Dam, which this is the Natural Dam. Perfect wading water. Have our water shoes on, sunscreen on, and we're gonna kick back and have some fun.